Good afternoon. Well, after spending almost 4 hours at the airport, go Speed Racer, go! I decided I'd drop the girls off the mall. I'm going flying. You know what? I'm gonna go across the road. Why not? There's a bit of wind. Yeehaw, Hoveroni. Lost a prop. That sucks. Come on, people. I'm going down into the bush. Wish me luck. Damn. See you later. Afternoon. Girls are shopping. I'm gonna go for a flight. Let's go this way. Tundra tires. On the tundra for sure. Kick down my full flaps. Oh boy, is that ever. Slow down. Some funky winds. That part of the day when everything's way, way weird. Stay away from the poles. I want to see how it lands with the flaps. Oh, look at that. That's just beautiful. I'm not going to be able to pull off a turn with these ruts. Get some of those flaps out. It's pretty serious. I think I'll mix. I don't usually mix, but that's substantial. It's a substantial amount of up trim. I suggest barely grease the throttle. What a little devil. Look at that thing. Also found some alternate props for this little gem fan. I think they're for a whoop or something. Oh, thank you. How you doing? I'm awesome. Yeah. I'm sorry? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it's a conventional aircraft. It's got full controls. It's even got a little stabilizer in it. It's called a Turbo Timber Evo. They were on special for like $89. Yeah. No, you get it off of a place called Horizon Hobby. I think they sold out, but you can still get them. They're like a little bit more. Yeah. Oh yeah. I know. Yeah, you too, buddy. Merry Christmas. Let's not take off towards the people. I live in such a great neighborhood. Great little plane. I don't know how anybody would crash a UMX. Having said that, it's probably in the books for me. No, not really. Look at that. Sucks up the tundra. Yeah. So I imagine you could fly this indoors quite easily. I imagine there'd be a few roof strikes with the amount of power this thing has, but whatever. I've got a gym about a mile away, and friends keep telling me, come on over, bring something to fly. And I did. I brought some of my little guys. It was fun. For a time. Now this thing just meanders along. Boy, I can't believe I did a nose over. Meanders along with almost no throttle. Landed in Andrea's driveway. She's gonna get one for her kids. Hey, I didn't even scrape my nose. Well, gotta get back. Take the girls, pick up the girls. God knows what they've done. Which vehicle should I take? The big one or the sport model? I have no idea. God help them. You know, there's one thing common amongst all of us, well, all of us that are married, is girls love to shop. Okay, I'm gonna crunch this thing if I try to do this standing up. They love to shop. Wow, do they love to shop. So the first thing, girls get up, they start primping up, and they just flew in from Japan and Germany. First thing they do, guess what? Charge it. It's like the old Flintstones cartoon. They wanna go shopping. And of course, they want to go to the biggest, furthest mall away from me. Woe is me. Hey, all those days I missed them. This is an awesome thing. I'm going to go back and get them. And then we're going for dinner to a really, really nice Greek restaurant. Oh boy, this is going to be so fun. Merry Christmas, everybody. Hope you're having a great time. Oh, get a Turbo Timber Evo. They're a blast. Or make one. Bye.